Creating groups within your library is a good way to manage your references. To create a new group, select My Group and Create Group. Give the group a name. Now you can go to your references and select all the references you wish to add to your group. Simply select them and drag and drop. The selected references are now in your group. That is the end of this demonstration.